a long strand of saffron, white and cream, which makes up the tricolor flag, ran through the streets of Ahmedabad as people of different communities celebrated the 72nd Republic Day of India. Organized with the motive of symbolizing religious harmony and communal amiability, the flag march was carried out by the people of Jamalpur area.
मैसेज देना चाहूँगा जो हिंदू मुस्लिम भाई भाई हिंदू मुस्लिम मिलके आज़ादी लिया है, सब मिलजुल के रहो, अपना देश का तरक्की हो रहा है और उस तरह ही रहना चाहिए और देश में अमन और शांति होना चाहिए।
More than 150 people of different religious communities gathered for the flag march. The citizens decided to make a 72 feet long tricolor flag to mark the 72nd Republic Day celebrations of India. Citizens gathered at the Jamalpur Darwaza in Ahmedabad and took the march from some of the major attractions of the city like Jagannath Temple and Christian Tekra. Last year, a similar tricolor march was carried out in Ratanpol area near Gandhi Road in the city of Ahmedabad to deliver the message of communal unity and harmony.
ये राष्ट्रीय एकता हिंदू मुस्लिम का एक प्रतीक है और इससे खूब अच्छा पिक्चर जमालपुर मोर में से पूरे देश में जाएगा और हर साल जमालपुर में कौमी एकता का कुछ ना कुछ रऊ भाई कुछ प्रदर्शन करते हैं, मिसाल पेश करते हैं।
It is due to examples like these that the world looks at India with awe and wonders how the second most populated country in the world resides with such great unity and diversity.